بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. Today بإذن الله تعالى we're going to learn about three names of Allah سبحانه وتعالى. Name number one, الرقيب. Name number two, القريب. And name number three, المجيب. Name number one is الرقيب. رقيب means the one who is watchful over you, the one who sees what you're doing, the all watcher. Wherever you are, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala can see you. He watches each and everything what you do. His knowledge is with you each and every time or wherever you are. For Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, Inna Allah kana alaykum raqiba. Indeed, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is over you, all watcher. He watches over you. Al-Raqib. Ra, Qaf, Ya, Ba. Al-Raqib. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala watches over you wherever you are. It could mean that Allah al-Basir, He sees whatever you do, and He watches over you. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala out of His protection. Name number two is Al-Qareeb. Qaf, Ra, Ya, Ba. Al-Qareeb. Al-Qareeb means someone who's near. For Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the near. Allah says, وَنَحْنُ أَقْرَبُ إِلَيْهِ مِنْ حَبْلِ الْوَرِيدِ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is nearer to us when you compare it to our jugular vein. We have a vein here, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is nearer to us than the vein here that's passing through our neck. For Allah huwa al-qareeb. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is near. Like it's mentioned in the Quran, وَإِذَا سَأَلَكَ عَنِّي وَإِذَا سَأَلَكَ عِبَادِي عَنِّي فَإِنِّي قَرِيبٌ. Whenever my slave ask about me, tell them that I am near. You ask upon Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he hears you and He sees you. Yes or no? Al-Qareeb. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, فَاسْتَغْفِرُوهُ ثُمَّ تُوبُ إِلَيْهِ إِنَّ رَبِّي قَرِيبٌ مُجِيبٌ. Go back to Allah Azza wa Jal. Seek His forgiveness. Indeed, my Lord is near and responsive. Allah is near to us. So we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Al-Qareeb. Name number three is Al-Mujeeb. Come from the word Jawab. The responder. The one who responds to our dua. Inna Rabbi Qareebun Mujeeb. Indeed, my Lord is near and He responds to your call. For Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala as-sami'. He listens, He hears. And at the same time, هو المجيب. He listens to your dua and He responds to your dua. However He wants, whenever He wants, wherever He wants. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is going to respond to your dua because He's al-mujib. Mim, jim, ya, ba. Al-mujib. Today's names, Al-Mujib, Al-Qareeb, and Al-Raqeeb. Shukran.